I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look.
Most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will. Master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Just stay close.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
I don't always have...
Don't get yourself killed now.
Come on.
No prob.
Be careful. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful. been down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animal. As though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. You could ring those gongs by shooting them.
Used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Oh!
This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around. Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. That cash in your pocket, or your life. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Try that on for size. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Gotta succumb back any time.